26 Bar and Grill. 26 is a small family-owned bar and grill in Newcastle. Our local menu features many local favorites and chef-made creations. Our bar is always stocked with a great selection of craft beers. We frequently feature live entertainment and events. 26 Bar and Grill. Call 724-652-1750. Take a step back into time at Lombardo's Apothecary at 1230 South Mill Street. We'll take you back in time. Take you back in time to make you feel better. They have cards, snacks, all kind of toiletries and health and beauty aids that will make you feel great. They also have prescriptions too. It's Lombardo's Apothecary. Call 724-654-8100.
The Branding Iron Bar and Grill, a great place to gather.
Some examples from the menu: 45-cent jumbo wings with 30 different kinds of sauce, meatball sub and fries, $5.50, hot cheese balls and burgers, and delicious large sandwiches. Stop in during happy hour, 4:30 to 7:30. You can dine in or take out. The Branding Iron Bar and Grill is located at 2221 Ben Franklin Highway, Edinburgh. Call 724-658-1210.
Baby, come home to me. I saw my baby a telegram, asking to a big dot man, begging her to come back home to me.
Welcome back, and always good to see you. A few more welcomes as we go through here. Mia Wanak, welcome to the NCTV 45 family. David Miko, thanks for the kind comments. My Uncle Harry Kaliakovo, I really appreciate it. Yeah, I'm doing better, and thanks for the well wishes. You know, all my friends at Rotary, I'd like to thank them for all their kind comments. Now, let's talk about the Cedar Sports Corner. Well, if you're a Pens fan, they're going to be in action, yes, on Saturday, taking on the Red Wings. So let's go Pens. And, you know, if you're an NFL fan, the Seahawks will play the 4 o'clock game against the Falcons. The Texans will play the Patriots at 8 on Saturday. Here's hoping that the Steelers win and so do those Texans. Now, if you're wondering about those Steelers, they're taking on the Chiefs down in Kansas City. Need a good game out of everybody down there. Packers are playing the Cowboys. So, a lot of great football going on. And, you know, just great things to watch, see. This weekend, Notre Dame's taking on Miami. And that'll be some great basketball. Congratulations to the Dukes for beating St. Louis earlier in the week. Now, that was the Cedar Sports Corner, and we're going to take this break. We'll be right back.
This program furnished by the MAD Unit, Mobile Auto Detailing. See Michael Sad at themadunit.com.
The Pokeberry Exchange at 41 North Mercer Street has gifts galore that'll make you want to explore. Lamps, homemade lamps of every shape and color that will excite any room in your house. Wind chimes hang from the door to give that sweet sound. Sweet soaps and teas, embroidered towels, and much more. It's the Pokeberry Exchange. It's yours to explore.
Not one, not two, not three, but four brothers. Urban Bistro. It's where you want to go for your next dining experience. Here are just a few of the many choices on the menu. Char-grilled filet mignon, char-grilled salmon filet, chicken over rice, Icelandic cod, chicken marsala, and ask about the saku tuna, veal, and the surf and turf. Follow them on Twitter and Facebook for daily specials. Hours are Monday through Thursday, 11 to 10, Friday, 11 to 11, and Saturday, 4 to 11. Four Brothers, located 331 East Washington Street, downtown Newcastle. Call 724-656-4980.
Keystone Specialty, 1029 South Mill Street, quality artificial trees, all sizes, wreaths, and garlands, 40% off all Christmas trees, wreaths, and garlands, outdoor and indoor light sets, all colors with white or green wire, a variety of outdoor lawn decorations, blow-up figures, LED Christmas light shows, projectors, and nativity sets. It's Keystone Specialty. This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-2535.
Hey, and we're back. And, a little hello to all my friends at Rotary. I will be looking forward to joining you next week. And we're still getting around those birthday wishes and getting everybody squared away there. Now, let's get to Crane Room 45 weather. Well, after last night's showers and that low of 26, your Friday, partly sunny, high of 32. Friday night, increasing clouds and a low of 24. Saturday, slight chance of freezing rain, only 20%, increasing clouds though, and it's going to be kind of the wintertime thing. Watch some football, cloudy, a high of 33. Cloudy Saturday night, a low of 25. Sunday, partly sunny and 34. Sunday night, snow showers, low of 28, only a 30% chance. And then as we get to Martin Luther King Day, well, mostly cloudy, 44 showers. And Monday night, cloudy, a low of 40. I checked that. Monday night, cloudy with a low of 44. So temperature isn't going to move too much, but the precipitation's going to come down. Now, that was that Crane Room 45 weather. And, you know, it occurred to me the other day that I didn't give you the whole song of what I was doing. And it just kind of went away. But it was the fifth dimension and the dawning of Aquarius. And sorry we missed that. I just wanted to apologize for that. When we come back, how to be your wife's best friend. Right after these messages.
Entrusting your loved one to a funeral director is a very personal and emotional decision. The funeral director you choose must understand the importance of the decision you have made. When you call the William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, I recognize what a privilege it is to be chosen at your time of need. We will provide you and your family with the best service possible, with sincerity and compassion.
The William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, family owned and operated since 1941.
Hello, folks. Angelo Parada for Ferrone Brothers. Wow, you have to try their food. Great Italian food and two locations on the south side on Mill Street and on Wilmington Road in Newcastle. Ferrone Brothers for pepperoni rolls, pizza, any Italian dish that you can imagine. Okay, and a whole lot more. It's Ferrone Brothers. Stop by. They have those daily specials, and they look forward to seeing you. Tell them NCTV45 sent you. On Target Printing, 1319 West State Street. No job is too big or too small. Turnaround on most jobs, 24 hours. We make you look good on paper. Town and Country, where there's always a party. Yes, every weekend there's something to do. And there's always great food for you too. Lamb, finger food, steak sandwiches, roasted wings, and much, much more. It's a party and you're invited. Come to Town and Country. Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station. Always good to see you, and as we clear up this, Friday the 13th, before I even read, I just, listen, my advice to you, go out, talk to some people, get some coffee, don't be down in the doldrums, it's January. See people, have a great time. And the social interaction, tremendous. You can get it at church. It's a good place to start. And don't forget to go to a coffee shop or two. It'll be just fine. And this is probably what one of your friends is asking you in our song of the day. Any ideas? When will I see you again? Well, when will I see you again? We're available here in NCTV 45 anytime on your time. So you could see me around the clock. That's what makes it special. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for all the well wishing. And by all means, tell a friend about NCTV 45. They'll be glad you did. And make sure you get that second cup of coffee. And have a super day. Everywhere in Lawrence County, what I call the greatest castle in the world. In the county of Lawrence. Have a great day, and we'll see you soon.
If you think there's nothing to do in Newcastle and Lawrence County, then think again. Always stay connected to NCTV 45 to receive the information on events going on in and around the area on a daily basis. Programs to view are Newswatch, The Morning Show, and Community Happenings. NCTV 45 takes pride in bringing you the event and organization info that you want. NCTV 45 is the number one media source locally. NCTV 45, anytime on your time. Let Clark's Furniture be your go-to destination for all of your furniture needs. Check this out. Seven-piece bedroom by Ashley was $38.69, sold for $27.99. Great pricing on futons made by the Coaster Company. Wind Furniture made in America, great quality. Sofa sold for $5.47, chair only $3.97. Seven-piece queen bedroom set by Vaughn Bassett, all American made. These are just some of the super deals at Clark's Furniture. Located at 346 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-657-5668. You deserve a revitalization at Mary Turner's Day Spa and Beauty Boutique. The staff will make sure you relax and rejuvenate with their high-quality products and services. They take pride to give you a tranquil environment. Mary Turner's Day Spa at 2539 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call to book a spa appointment at 724-657-5668. 657-5156. That's 657-5156.
Santini Slices. That's what you're in store. As soon as you walk through the door, it's New York-style pizzas. Thin and thick crust, calzones, half moons, and rolls. Subs will grace your palate. It's Santini's Slices. And you.
Hey, welcome to the morning show on this, yes, lovely Friday the 13th. You bet your bippy. We're here in the new studio, got things going along, and I told you next week I'm going to give you a little guided tour. We want to thank people for all their kind comments. We got a thank you from my good friend Dale Perlman, who wished my son a happy birthday because Dale and Ange were having both birthdays. Joey Novello, thanks for joining NCTV45. Thanks to David Waters for your kind comments. Cheryl Polina. Dave Dominic, who is welcome to the NCTV45 family. And Susan DiCaprio. Always good to hear from you folks. And, you know, it was a rough haul the first part of the month, but that's over, and we're getting regular, and we're going to be coming at you just each and every time. You're going to love it, and hope you like some of our new stuff and surprises we have in store for you. Now, we're going to take a second, take a break, hear from these sponsors, and when we get back, there's going to be so much more going on. It's going to be just absolutely amazing. So let's take a break. We'll be right back.